A 43-year-old Melbourne man was airlifted to the Alfred Hospital on Saturday night after being injured in a motorbike crash on Toolamba Road. The crash took place around 6:30 p.m. on the Murchison side of Old Toolamba. Tatura Police Senior Constable Brent Ward said the man was travelling south on the road when he may have failed to negotiate a right-hand bend.